Greetings, Aldemar the Collector here, bringing you another OG Xbox game, Bloodwake. This game is not that good, and I'm actually going to see how long I can get through this epic level of cringe before I have to stop playing. So, since I don't want to do this any longer than absolutely necessary, I'm going to go ahead and get started. Let's go ahead and hit in the story mode. Create game. And mind you, I have not actually played this game since the Xbox originally came out. Let's see. Go ahead and start a new game.
I was on a routine recon patrol when all hell dropped out of the sky. One second I was on deck. Next, I was driven alone from the Dragon Sea. My fate was a coin flip between the sharks and starvation. Just when it seemed things couldn't get worse, I was captured by pirates from the Shadow Isles.
You want to live, boy? Impress me.
The man with the imposing voice was Ped Zhang, warlord of the Fierce Shadow Clan, and the one man standing between me and a 60-mile swim.
You can start with your name.
Lieutenant Shao Kai, Northern League Fleet, Torpedo Squadron 12.
Squadron? Where are your ships?
Your grunts picked over everything that could float. The rest went down in the attack.
Just who launched this assault? The Colonials are gone. And the Jade Kingdom doesn't have anything that powerful.
Guess I was too busy sinking to catch their name. I was one knot away from being big. The vision of beauty in his own side. See?
His attitude is unfortunately absorbed. This one will be.
Just like that, my old life was over, and a new one about to begin. That was the day I became a sea raider for the Shadow Clan. I owe Lord Zhang life, but I'm not doing this for him, because I know who attacked us. I saw two of our own ships, the Basilisk and the Octopus, tear away after the assault, led by a flagship, the Dragon. I saw them turn the sea red with the blood coming out. So I'll play Zhang's game for now. This is about payback. This is about Admiral Xiao Lung of the Northern League, commander of the Dragon, the warthog who wasted my crew. Xiao Lung, my brother. I made a promise on my mother's talisman that day. Lung will pay.
All right. And then we got a little bad blood. Let's go ahead and jump right in. Fish in a barrel. Yeah, I haven't played this in forever, so I guess I'll jump right in as a captain.
Zhang assigned a ship's mate named Achmed to bring me up to speed on my Shadow Clan style.
The coastal shipping routes are juicy, especially the cargo boats out of the Jade Kingdom. Our ships throttled up. There isn't a speeder on the Dragon Sea that can take us.
What's with Scarface?
That's Gamal the Knight, one of Zhang's people. Watch him. That's him.
Just because you caught Zhang's eye, don't think you're one of us. Man's got to earn the right to run with the Shadow Clan.
I'm ready if you are.
Consider your first mission a test. All you need to do is sink a rope line of Jade Kingdom sampans at Sui Fu. An idiot merchant named Anampok hired them on as protection.
And I'm supposed to let him know that was a bad idea?
Just make sure you get them all. Think you can handle it?
I just need three things. A speedboat with chain guns, Achmed as first mate, and you out of my face.
Out of my face.
Sui Fu Bay.
Gamal. He'll lead us to the target. Use turbo for a burst of speed.
You're on your own, kid.
Targets did it. Let's get started. We've got to sink every last Zampan.
So far, so good.
Chain guns are deadly accurate at close range. Best of all, you never run out of ammo.
If only it was that way. What the? That wasn't quite right. Ooh, one's trying to get away there. Ooh, someone's opening up fire on me now. Yay! Actual combat! How many more of these things do I have? Looks like quite a few, actually. There's another one. Alright, now we actually have some motion combat. Well, so far the controlling thing I have really complaint wise is the graphics aren't really upheld, but then again, it is almost a 20-year-old game. But other than that, the controls are a little wonky, but hey, it's still a little fun. Let's see if it gets any worse. A Salamander speedboat. Save. Difficulty captain. 23 boats, 11 destroyed targets. Next mission, payment is due. Let's see if I can't finish out Act 1 before I have to quit on this. Let's see. Looks like my Zampan slam did the trick. Later, the next mission, far more
attractive. Call her Lady Helen. Not much about her. Lord Zang?
Shao Kai, your raid has convinced the merchant Pop to extend his hand in friendship.
In other words, he's offering the Shadow Clan tribute if we promise not to turn his sampans into toothpicks.
Very good. And you get to collect it. The payments have been left at 4 sites around Sui Pu. Jade Kingdom boats are patrolling the area, so you've been given a rocket launcher for this mission. Use whatever means necessary to enforce our friendship.
All right. Like this mission may take a minute longer than the last, or maybe a few minutes.
collect all four treasure chests.
Let's get our payment from an Ampak. Hi, let's use the rocket monster. Don't let them get away.
All right, let's go back here and try to find these four. Where are they hiding these four treasure chests?
Careful, that's a friendly.
Oh, a friendly, okay. Let's see, is there a map? Map of objectives. Oh crud, that's a long way out of the way. Okay. Where's that boost? Ooh.
We're getting a little chewed up, Bob.
Let's get this. Come on, let me. There we go. Man, I did not expect it to go down that, like this much kind of damage already.
Those are auto cannons on that set man.
There we go. That's another. Oh. Sounds like someone just texted me. Alright, this is the first treasure chest. Aw, oh, and I missed it. Ooh. Well, at least the boat self-rights. Where the heck does that one come from? Come on. Well, I'm going to get that chest. There we go.
You got the first one. Three more to go.
All right. I might just finish up after this mission. Who knows? Maybe I'll actually do another video for this one. Alright, go after the second chest. So far, for a almost 20-year-old game, or 17-year-old game, it's actually holding up. I think it's held up fairly well over the years. There we go. Now where they got the chest hiding? There it is. I'm gonna try to get the chest. I'm gonna mow this thing down. Alright, it looks like he dropped a nice ammo crate. A couple of ammo crates and better. That's two. All right, let's go for the third chest. He knocked me off course like that. Get back here. I have something for you. Rockets. He was going after my chest.
Got the third one. One more left.
Well, let's hightail it to it. I think a little bit of practice, I could get this one back down pretty easily. No, it wasn't. But it's just a regular scrap heap now. Oh, come on. What the heck is going on with these funky controls? Ooh. Oh well, I died. Honestly, I'm having a bit of fun playing this one. I'm at 20 minutes. I'm going to call this a night. This has been Aldemar the Collector. I've been playing Bloodwake. If you enjoyed this, go ahead and hit that like button. Got a game you want to see? Leave it in the comments. Ideas, suggestions, I'm open to all things at this moment. Well, and this has been Aldemar the Collector, signing off.